Hi, my name is Anais Mariscal from the Immunology Department in Hospital de la Santa Creus en Pau in Barcelona. I present a study entitled Phenotypic and Functional Consequences of Platelet Binding to Monocytes and its Association with Clinical Features in Systemic Lupus Erythematosus. Platelets have been recently been recognized as immune regulatory elements that can modulate immune system responses. In healthy donors, platelets preferentially bind to monocytes and can promote or inhibit several functions. Monocytes and platelets play a crucial role in systemic lupus erythematosus pathology. So, our objective were to determine the consequences of platelet binding to monocytes in healthy donor and lupus patients and associate monocytes with bone platelets with the clinical and laboratory features of lupus patients. The results we get from this study were the following. In healthy donor, monocytes with activated bone platelets had higher expression of several membrane markers than monocytes with non-activated bound platelets or without bound platelets. When we study functional features, we observed that monocytes with bound platelets had increased capacity of phagocytosis and also increased secretion of IL-10. However, we do not observe differences in efferocytosis ability or TNF-alpha secretion. Although in lupus patients, monocytes with bound platelets had comparable phenotypic and functional features than healthy donors, in lupus there were a higher percentage of monocytes with bone platelets and with activated bone platelets in the three monocyte subsets. Regarding clinical features, we observed that lupus patients with anti-DNA antibodies, complement consumption, and hematuria had lower percentage of monocytes with bound platelets. So, as a conclusion, platelets can bind to monocytes, altering their phenotype and function. Healthy donor and lupus monocytes with bone platelets, and especially with activated bone platelets, showed an upregulation of costimulation, adhesion, and FSR receptor molecules, and an increased phagocytosis and IL-10 secretion. However, the percentages of monocytes with bone platelets and with activated bone platelets were higher in lupus than in healthy donor. The association of monocytes with platelets with lupus clinical characteristics suggests that the increased binding of platelets to monocytes may be factors contributing to lupus pathology. Thank you very much.